How's it going, everyone? Welcome to another episode of the Watch Dogs series on my channel. This is episode number 11. If you haven't checked out the other episodes, you have the other episodes on the description down below. There's a playlist. You can start from the beginning or catch up on the episodes you didn't see. Right. All the my social medias are down below. Twitch, Twitter, and Instagram. Follow all of them if you really enjoy my content and you want to stay up to date with me on an everyday basis. And let's continue this. So we've been looking for that guy. I don't know his name anymore. Damn it. We'll see what the name is. Alright, let's see. We don't have an objective currently for some reason. That's very nice. Can someone call us? Please? We have no objective. Alright, can we just leave their fucking team? Ah. That was such a shit music.
This is getting complicated. I can keep Damien focused on that hard drive. I can find Nikki. He'll slip up. I know Damien.
He is gonna slip up.
And right now, I need Bedbug.
Oh, there you go. Bedbug. That's the guy. Freaking Bedbug. Well, who calls them Bedbug? Like themselves Bedbug? What the fuck? What the hell, me? What the hell now? Who's this?
I read the news today.
Oh, fucking hell.
Something about a high-speed chase near Parker Square. Had all the hallmarks of Aiden Pierce.
You heard about that?
Are you with
Nikki?
Who's
me?
Of course. We read it together, and I highlighted all your signature moves. She was quite alarmed. Know you like I do.
Just get her on the phone.
Hell no. The IP address.
Yeah.
We're going by boat.
There's something inside Rossi Fremont, some kind of small server hidden behind a locked door. And an army of gangbangers.
Now you understand why I need your help. Have you found a way in?
I'm working on it. Let me talk to Nikki.
Was that so painful?
Aiden.
Hey. We're getting close. You'll be home soon.
What's going on? This guy talks like you two are friends.
We're not friends. Not anymore. Nikki, just don't listen to his bullshit.
You afraid he'll give up your secrets?
I got no secrets.
Seriously, Aiden? You expect me to believe that? I'm your sister.
Well, shouldn't my sister be cutting me a little slack?
Really? Oh, because I'm being held by your friend and you need a little slack.
Well, it sounds worse when you say it like that.
Aw, have I hurt your feelings? I forget what a sensitive boy you are.
You know me. Heart on my sleeve.
Fun's over, kids. I hope your plan's a good one. Nikki does too.
Here we go. Perfect parking. Oh my god. Get out there! Alright, copyrights. Hey, what's up, man? What's up? Okay, here you go with a classic tune.
I'm taking a gamble with Bedbug, but I have a hunch he's my perfect target. Doesn't have much, has a lot to lose, easily intimidated.
My god, there's a lot to lose.
And ambitious, but lazy. Alright, start with his home, tap his cell phone, just record everything he says.
Alright, Captain. Alright. Find access to Bedbug's hand. System key, huh? Tyrone. Holy crap, I just pooped me pants. It's one. And we did it.
You said you take me to the swamp. Now, what is it you have to do that's so involved?
Work, Grandma. I got work.
Oh, you got a job now.
What the hell?
You didn't care.
I'm gonna spank your ass.
It's not a job for Tyrone.
Come on, bed
bug, huh?
Bed bug doesn't even mean anything.
Yeah, it does. It means I'm a player.
What?
A player?
A bed bug can get into any lady's bed.
Ew, bed not you.
Oh, I raised you better than that.
Huh?
Yeah. Oh, wait. I gotta go, Grandma. Love you.
You're gonna get killed, boy.
Yeah, I love you too. Even though you're a damn fool.
Let's see what dirt I can dig up on you.
Da-da-da-da.
All goes well. I'll never see it coming.
Always on time, too, B. Never let you down, not even once, son.
True. But that's why I want to keep you where you are. Now, listen, though, for real. You want to move up? I ain't supposed to say nothing, but Rag been moving weight up in Parker Square. I'll talk to him. He might be able to cut you in.
Damn, B, not so loud.
Oh, shit. Hey, bad bug. I see you, boy. I see that skinny, fat ass.
You have the right to suck my dick. You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Bitch. Stay here.
Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut? Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me. Yo, Jesse. Big B's on the move. Sup, Fizz.
Was me. I'm trying to stay close, but these guys are everywhere.
Rabbit, what's up?
That's something you want to hear, bud. Trust me.
So, tell me.
Not here, fam. It's me. You got that dough on you?
Always. Why?
No, this don't cost you. But it's
you
worth
look at that pretty face, man.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
Bad bug, you dead, boy. Where's he going?
What the fuck is going on? Nothing, B. We just playing. Yeah, I see it.
got the whole crew out. This place is tight. Better be.
Better be, boy.
Better be. Alright. Talk.
Look, I'm on 500 for what I know.
What the fuck you know that's worth that much cash?
Because you ain't got much time unless you pay up now, fam.
Oh, shit. Me? You don't fuck with me, man. You think Iraq won't hear about this? Man, what's wrong with you?
Oh, dude. Iraq? Serious? Iraq
we can't
is
even
your fucking
count.
Problem.
I mean, tell me what you know. This better be good.
Look, it's simple. They gonna call you down to the bricks, and then they gonna kill you.
That's bullshit, man.
Whoa, hey, what are you doing, man? Come on, fam.
What the fuck?
Who's Rabbit?
Rabbit's stealing from my rack. You see that motherfucker? Shoot him. I'm out, V's. Do this right.
Oh shit.
Who is this?
The guy who just saved your ass. And I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention.
Ain't going out like this.
Move ahead.
Okay. This ain't right.
Go, quickly.
Yeah. Moving. I'm gonna kill
Rabbit, wait!
It's all ready to roll.
Shit!
Now you get him to the brick factory, my boy.
Yeah, shit.
And I know he's a friend, so this is a test.
Anybody who can come back to die, get the fuck out here. Got it.
Shit. Iraq's put a kill command on Bedbud. I need to show up in this place and deal with these guys.
Oh boy. Out of the way. You too. We're going evil, man. On the meter, yeah.
These foot soldiers don't look anything like Iraq. But a weak link is no place in a gang. I've seen this happen to a few guys. They don't pull their weight and they get torn down hard.
Yeah.
But if Bedbug can survive it, Joey's got what it takes. Iraq won't just save face, he'll embrace the kid. Show him off.
Whoa, what's this? No music, please. It could be a seal.
Good timing. Your sweetheart Maurice was just
Jordan.
Moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. He was set up. Wine, wah, wah, wah. Mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it is the question. Oh, wait. Yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah, let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there.
Hail ye! Okay, let's go. Right, we are here. see what he gotta do in his ice cream van. This is Jordy for sure.
Hey, what is that?
Come around back and find out. I told you, he's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus. I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Now give me the explosives, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping and bounces off into a parked van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? Hmm. So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my 45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
A little practice round here, man. Wait, where the... You gonna keep the explosives that close? What the fuck? Okay. Ah. Oh boy. That's great.
I'll take that.
That is top-notch shit. Yahoo!
Sienna Brick Factory. Brack's men were gonna kill Bamba right here. I don't need the complications. Alright. Just lay out an ambush, take these guys out. When I get back to Iraq, Bedbug's rep goes up. And then he's mine.
It's over there.
All the money and the secrets. I don't give a fuck about what happens to any of us. I need to get a handle on that.
Right. Somewhere over here. Who needs cops when we have me?
You didn't blow yourself up.
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
So by the gates and cars. That's where I'll keep them. Alright, shit. One here.
Hey,
Another one there. One just over here. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Boom, ba ba da boom. Smooth. Pick up your damn phone. Oh, never mind.
Hello?
Your friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
Ooh, we got a chase. Nom 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 nom.
Bedbug's as good as dead.
Get over here. Get over here.
Hey, don't try me.
Shut up. Nom 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 nom. Nom nom nom. Just you wait until I... That didn't work. Oh no! Get back here, bitch! I got some trouble, motherfucker.
Job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
What is this? Come on, man!
Please don't do that.
Hey, somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Listen to you.
No, wait. Shit.
Get in there. What the fuck? What about Iraq?
No, stop it.
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me. Nope. It sounds like the club don't trust no one.
What you want?
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, man. Iraq will kill me.
Yeah. What will he do when I send him everything I've got? You want to see more?
No! Just erase this shit, please!
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Worry about me. Nope, it sounds like...
Alright, this is going to be it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Next upload is on Tuesday, 2 p.m. BST time. And if you need to check out my social medias, they're all down below. Subscribe, like, and share. And this has been a pleasure. Stay safe out there. Bye-bye.